fresh eyes are smiling. Sure, it's like a morning spring in the lilt of Irish laughter. You can hear the angels sing when Irish hearts are happy. All the world seems bright and gay, and when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they steal your heart away. As I was walking down Broadway, not intending to stay very long, when who should I meet but this pretty fair maid as she came tripping along. Now what she pulled out of her pocket and slipped it right into my hand. On the very first day that I met her, bad luck to her black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You would think she was queen of the land. And her hair, it hung over her shoulders, tied up with the black velvet band. There's one fair county in Ireland with memories so glorious and grand, where nature has lavished its bounty. It's the orchard of Erin's green land. I love its cathedrals and city, once founded by Patrick, so true. And it bears in the heart of its bosom the ashes of Brian Boru. It's my own Irish home, far across the foam. Although I've often left it in foreign lands to roam, no matter where I wander, through cities near or far, my heart's at home in old Ireland, in the county of Armagh. When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it's like a morning spring. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, should they steal your heart away? And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they steal your heart away.